And welcome back again. We just have a tree keeper fighting. Ouch, that hurt. Where's the guy who... He didn't die, that's fine. Must have been either a miner or a farmer. It was this guy, wasn't it? Yes. He's still healthy. Can see the... I think some of the bread was already carried over. It's sold. But I'm not too sure, to be honest. I think it wasn't. So there is still a lot to carry. I think I set the priority for trading a bit over hauling. Because we don't need to... We only need to trade when there is a caravan, and we need to get rid of that, so we need to sell everything we have on this list before it moves on and we can get another. I don't know if having several markets is gonna fix that. I don't think it does, so... No, we're not there. So yeah, we'll stick with one market for now. I think I want some more buckets. Two more should do. Actually make three. Okay, now we have fields near water. I will probably put a row of fishing poles down here as well. At least I just made the buckets for that, so I might do it. 3, 4, 5. And we want bamboo here, and here, and some sugar cane, here, and there. And on top of that we want wells, here, here, and here. This should be all the water we need. Let's see if I have some bamboo I can use. Some here, and some here. And this. It's actually quite a lot. Here too. Yeah, we should have enough. We should have enough of that. The rest will come soon. Let's just assign some of it for harvesting. Let's say we always want 10 in stock. And for sugarcane, the same. It should be here. Trees and plants. I want 10 of this in stock. And once we have that, we can start processing some into sugar, which doesn't need any other utility. So, yeah, it just needs a townie to do it. Did they finally build that grave? Why isn't anybody building that stupid grave? I think we need another crafter. I think one of you guys is going to be... Oops. Sorry, I think one of you guys is going to be a craftsperson. We need more of those because we are running... Oh, we are falling behind in the production schedule. I wanted to have more stuff ready by now. the caravan can wait. How much is there left to sell? I didn't really pay attention to it. Okay, we need to chop down those trees. Why did we have to lose one of our citizens? I liked having 11. And why is this tree still designed for? Don't need to fell that. Okay, why is it? Why is that tree still marked for? Okay, fine, kill it. Don't kill it. Now it's okay. Apparently that was a bug. It's not an animal hospital, but we have a chicken and a badger in there. Because we had the chicken. Yeah, so our town turned out pretty well, at least. Well, for not having any houses yet. But we have a bakery, we have a masonry, we have a carpentry, we have markets. That didn't sell anything yet, but we have a market. We have a hospital that didn't save our one citizen. We have some wells and some fishing poles and some bamboo and sugarcane fields. We even have leftover stone and a froggy. I don't like that. Okay, so we have come quite a way. Auto saving. Let's finish the wall here. We also put a wooden roof on that, mostly because if there is something we have, it's wood. We still only have 66 gold, so nothing at all has been sold to the trader. I wonder what. Oh, okay, because we forgot to disable jobs here. You are only supposed to do that. Now go and trade, guy. Are you the trader? No. Who's the trader? You. Yes. Now he's gonna sell it. And we get paid once it's at the market. I don't think there is an item limit that you can buy or sell, but you need to take care that you don't sell more than the trader has in gold, and you also have to, you also can't buy more than you can pay. Although you although it does consider the things you sell, so I could have bought things worth 1,000 gold. Though I only had 66. I hope that made sense to you. Showed it to me. Now we won't use those fishing poles for a while because fishing increases happiness. And I want to wait with fishing until we actually want immigrants, because then we can use the happiness boost to attract more people. You can see here we have an average happiness of 1, which means somebody is just happy with his bread, or with being allowed to idle, probably those two. And And we need 20 to get more people. I think I need to have all that wood here removed. I'm sorry, Forest, you got to go. What's this? Oh, that's the graves. Almost forgot about those. Apparently my craftspeople did as well. Why aren't you crafting? I hope this doesn't spawn a ghost. I don't want ghosts. Did that pig eat the citizen? Now we're getting more gold, as you can see. We have 226 by now. And there is still a lot more to come. I think I'll start some flower farming as well. I hope you don't see the... let me just disable Skype for a second. Yes, okay. Okay, so we will start to farm some flowers, because you can not only sell flowers pretty good, you can also use them to make colors, and there will be quite a demand for those once we get enough stones and once we start actually building walls. Because, yeah, I want to color them. There is a large variety of really fancy walls you can build. Like those, well, those don't need anything, but you can make green or red or blue walls. And pretty much a lot else as well. All you need is a bit of stone and one unit of color. You can also make brick walls. And yeah, we'll use that a lot. Just not now, because we don't really have the... Yeah, we don't have time, we don't have the citizens for it. And we don't have the need for it right now. Didn't hit any tree keepers yet, any other tree keepers than the one we killed. I think they still drop some wood if you kill them, so that's a nice move, I say. Yeah. Those two crafts we will have more than enough to do once we have the stuff here going, and once we are building a house. Because I don't know if... Hey, you probably haven't seen my houses yet. But I think I have a good 500... Not 500, but several hundred wood built into them. All of that wood needs to be crafted by one of those two guys. So, yeah, they're gonna have a hard time. And I'm afraid we hit the time again, so once more I need to stop the recording and I'll be right back.